When you pray the janazah prayer after every prayer, four times you go Allahu Akbar. So you go Allahu Akbar. You recite Fatiha. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki, Yawm al-Din, Iyaka na'budu, wa Iyaka nasta'in, ihdina as-sirat al-mustaqim, sirat al-ladhina an'amta alayhim, ghayri al-maghdubi alayhim, wa al-dallin. Amin. The second time I go Allahu Akbar, I recite Durood Sharif. You guys say this, huh? Meaning, I recite Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammadin wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim innaka Hamidum Majid. Then the Imam goes Allahu Akbar a third time. That now you make dua for the deceased individual, the one that died. Allahumma ighfir li hayyina wa mayyitina wa shahidina wa ghaibina wa saghirina wa kabirina wa dhakarina wa unthana. طيب اللهم من احييته فاحيه على الاسلام ومن توفيته منا فتوفته على الايمان. That's what you say. But if you don't know that, the scholars they mention, you can just make dua for the person. Allahumma ighfir lahu warhamhu wa'afi wa'fu anhu wa shay min dhalik. The last one, what you do is you go Allahu Akbar, then you go, you don't say anything. Fourth. Then you go, then Imam says, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. That's how you do it.